Just over 600 miles on the clock, and the car is super dead. Oh, this one's actually positive. I was lucky enough to purchase a 2023 brand new Artura a couple of weeks ago and absolutely love it. Oh, however, it has developed a rather annoying fault where the display doesn't come on when you turn on the engine. Okay, all right. My Artura battery is dead. You know what?